on. It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
What can I help you with, Detective? You seem more at ease, Detective. You've found a possible ally in this dangerous world.
Not sure about that. I never know who to trust in here, present company included.
A shame. After all we've been through together. Isolation and distrust aren't symptoms of mental illness, but they are unfortunate byproducts of it. Closing yourself off from others does nothing but agitate your condition. You are human. You require connection the way a plant requires light.
The only connection I require right now is to your machine. I've still got a long road ahead of me.
I know my office is relaxed.
Thank you.
Let's finish this. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit! Maybe I can sneak by it. Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.